Hi guys, I thought I'd just make a short little video before I go to bed of like what you guys could take like on your school trips, because next week I have a school trip to the Black Country Living Museum, so I'm gonna get my bag to like store all the stuff in. Okay, so the first thing that you could need is a hat of some description. So the next thing that you'll need is some sunscreen, because it'll be a hot day in this sort of weather. And oh yeah, if you didn't notice, I've now got earrings in. But unfortunately my sun cream is somewhere downstairs. But my mum knows where it is, and this is just something what could entertain you with on the bus. So if you love to read, then I would suggest some books. Now this is just because I need to read about autism, because I've got autism. So yeah, and it makes me no different. So if any of you guys feel like it makes you different, autism, it really doesn't. So like, well, that's just for the people who've got the same diagnosis as me. It's not really an illness. And then we have this, which is a very fun filled journal with stuff like this. So we need to put that in our bag. And then there's one more thing, which is actually just for a journal. I mean, you need this for your journal, a pencil. And there's going to be some other stuff, I think there's going to be some other stuff around what I want, but if there is, then I'll do a part two on this. But I love you guys. Bye.